I auditioned for Mark Davis and Jerry Geronimi. Jerry was the over-director of the whole movie, and I was at Mark Davis's office by myself. So there was no way that I could know whether there were other people who had been interviewed for it, but I suspect not. I was just really, really good for it. I had the curves that they wanted and all the rest, and so I showed my figure to best advantage as the book Peter Pan tells about Tinkerbell.